It's a beautiful energy in the room. I mean, there's a lot of love and a lot of enthusiasm coming back at you. It's lovely. I thought it would be more scary than it was, and it kind of wasn't scary because it was such a warm crowd. I mean, they're so happy and excited to meet all the characters. It was lovely. It was very exciting to join Scarlett in her spin-off as Black Widow. It's being directed by an extraordinary female director, Kate Shortland from Australia, someone I've wanted to work with since I saw her film Somersault, which was about, I think, 20 years ago now. And it's a story that has three very strong female characters, Scarlett, Florence Pugh, and my character. So it's very exciting. Well, after they showed the teaser reel, which was pretty spectacular, I hadn't seen any of the footage before. The cast and the director came out in these Black Widow baseball hats, and then they said to the audience, "Would you all like one?" And they said yes, and there were 8,000 of them that had been made and they were given out to the audience, so that was pretty lovely.